everyone. It's time to get creative and have some fun with Boomerang Let's Create. Today, we're going to make these awesome Wacky Races cars.
Sound fun!
These don't just look great, you can race them too. To shift up to top gear, you can add magnets to add an extra boost of speed. To make these, you'll need 2 toilet roll tubes, 8 plastic bottle caps, a pencil, paint, paintbrush, ruler, craft knife, scissors, sticky tape, toothpicks, hole punch, straws, PVA glue or hot glue, small roll of tape, yarn or string, gold paint, Mean Machine printouts, cereal box, compact pussycat printout, and these are your optional extras. Magnets and a dowel rod. And remember, always get a grown-up to help when using any sharp objects. For the full list of materials you'll need to make this and even more creations, click on the link in the description to visit Boomerang's Let's Create website.
Oh, good job.
On your marks, get set, go! To start, paint the tubes inside and out with the colour of your favourite Wacky Races car.
It should be purple!
For this video, we're using purple to make Dick Dastardly's Mean Machine.
Pink!
And pink for Penelope Pitstop's custom pussycat. Wait until dry and then draw a U shape about halfway along one side of the tube. Get a grown-up to cut along the line with a craft knife. Bend the tab so that it's sticking out from the tube. Then fold it in half and glue down to make the seat. To make Penelope Pitstop's compact pussycat, cut out the printout of the car and stick this onto the cereal box cardboard. Then carefully cut this out using scissors. Stick these to the sides of the pink tube and put to one side to dry.
I like it!
To make the drill for the front of Dick Dastardly's Mean Machine, put a roll of sticky tape on the cardboard and draw around the inside to make a circle. Cut out the circle using the scissors. Then cut a line into the center and roll to make a cone shape. Make sure to check it fits inside the toilet roll. Here's a top tip. Carefully mark it with a pencil before gluing down the cone. To create the drill detail, cut a length of yarn with the scissors. Stick the end of the yarn or string to the base of your cone. Then, carefully wrap your yarn or string around your cone and then glue it to secure it in place. Trim away any excess string with the scissors. Sometimes you may need a bit more glue so the yarn sticks. Paint gold and leave to dry. We will attach this to the car once the wheels have been fitted.
Perfect!
Make sure to get an adult to help you with this next part. To make the wheels for both cars, ask a grown-up to pierce a small hole in the center of each bottle cap using the scissors. Before you do this, make sure you put a piece of cardboard down to protect your surfaces. Measure about a centimeter from the bottom of the toilet roll and use a toothpick and pencil to mark where the wheels will be. Remember to make sure the bottom of the wheel is lower than the toilet roll so that the wheels are free to spin. Use a ruler to draw straight lines all the way along both sides of the tube. Make a pencil mark 2 centimeters in from either end and then punch a hole for each wheel. There'll be 4 in total. Poke a straw all the way through and cut so that it's flush to the side of the tube. Secure your axle on the inside with PVA glue. Push the toothpicks through the straws and thread the bottle tops onto each end to create your wheels. Here's a top tip. Add more glue if the hole is a bit too big. Secure each wheel with hot glue. When the glue is dry, get a grown-up to trim any excess toothpick with some scissors. Now is a good time to stick the drill shape we made earlier into position.
Would you care to demonstrate?
Use some hot glue to stick this to the front of the car. Next, decorate your cars using the printouts. To create the distinctive fins for the Mii machine, use some glue to stick these into the seat hole on top of the car. Like so. Cut out the wheel details and numbers and stick them into position with some PVA glue. Looking great! Now you're done, it's time for the really fun bit! Let's start racing! This next bit is optional, and your cars will work just fine without it. But using magnets will add an extra boost of speed. With the help of a grown-up, use the hot glue to stick a magnet to the back of the car. Take the other magnet and tape it to the end of the dowel rod. Make sure you affix the side of the magnet that repels the car facing away from the rod. This is what will give your car its drive. And that's it. Why don't you give it a try? Now your cars are ready for their own wacky races.
Great job, everyone.
This is my finest creation.
Did you get all that? Let's take a look one more time. To recap, paint the tubes inside and out. Draw a U-shape on one side and cut out. Fold back and glue into position. For the compact pussycat, draw around the template onto the card and cut out. Stick these to the side of the pink tube. For the Mii machine, draw around the inside of the sticky tape roll and cut out. Cut a slit to the center of the circle and roll into a cone shape. Wrap yarn or string into a spiral shape, stick into position, then paint gold. Pierce a small hole in the center of each bottle cap using the scissors. Use a toothpick and a pencil to mark where the wheel axle will go. Then, draw straight lines all the way along the tube on both sides. Measure 2 centimeters in from each edge and punch 4 holes. Poke a straw all the way through and cut flush to the side of the tube. Secure your axle on the inside with PVA glue. Push the toothpicks through the straws and place the bottle tops on each end to create your wheels. Secure each wheel with hot glue and trim the excess spike when dry. Stick the drill shape to the front of the Mii machine. Decorate the cars with printouts. Stick one magnet to the back of the car and the other to the end of the dowel rod. And there it is. Feeling inspired after this video? For more fun things to make and do, click or tap on the Let's Create button and visit Let's Create on the Boomerang website. And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss our next video.